It should be up right now. It took a while because I was logged in on my YouTube account. Okay, where are the Sims? I totally forgot how to play the game. Yeah, here it is. What is this? Oh, wait. That's not the game. I think it's on my old drive. Games. The Sims 4. How do I open the game? Oh, okay. I'm stupid. Never mind. I forgot the icon is actually a thing. Now it's been a while since I played this game. It's been a long time. Pick up a guitar, violin, or piano to give the gifts of music to your Sims. Thank you for the mods. I'm gonna load. Hey, which one was my family? It's your shoe. Yeah, that's yours. Yeah, that's my house. Or your house. I don't know who created this one. I think it's you. I created the other account, and if I remember correctly, I have a vet clinic, I think. I don't remember, the loading takes time though. Okay, I forgot a lot of things about this game. Okay, I think this is your account, yeah. You're the one who actually made the coffin. Where's my character? Oh, here he is. Play. I'll just stand there. How do? Okay, here we go. Can I actually control off? Is that how you actually? Yeah, I think that's how you do it. Scared. Why is he scared? And why everyone is in the toilet? What? What is that? And why she's drinking water from the sink in the toilet? Okay, take it. How do I control? Yeah. Here you go. Yeah, never mind. Your nice persona took it. Since the evil you doesn't want to take it. No wonder he's evil. Yeah, hold on. Yeah, that's controlling. Who's this dog? Rusty Maluto. Is that my dog? Did I make that dog? I really don't remember the dog. Who's this? What is that? He's afraid of counters. Yeah, 2.0 should take care of that. What the hell? Oh, dishwasher. I thought something is gonna burn there. Mysterious box. Found by a faithful pet companion. Who knows what could be inside it? Are you kidding me? Can you like get the hell out of here? You have a job tomorrow. I wanna open this. Okay, I'm gonna have Nicole 2.0 open this. Open it. What is this? She's uncomfortable because of skunky scent and what is that? Disappointing drink. No, no one told you to. Hold on, where's the gift? The balls? The gift go. Why there's a diamond just lying there? Okay. I forgot everything. I don't know what to do. Go. Talk about cool temperature. Boast about family. More choices. Action. Form a group. Add to a group. Invite to. I don't want to do any of that. But I forgot how to go to work and how to do a lot of things here. Alright, your good persona is inspired, same as your evil persona. I'm just gonna call them evil and good personas instead of like a human and a vampire. Why is he keep coming and why the water is so dirty? Can that be cleaned? How do I hire someone? And happy text and text, plan social, invite to hang out, no. Volunteer, make household, take a vacation, travel, buy a vet clinic. I already have that. Find a job, entertainment, play a game. Take a selfie. Alright. What type of games is there? The hell is there? There's a nuclear bomb here. What is this? What is this creature? It's like a sheep. And a duck. And a hamster, like in one. I want this. I want this thing. Doesn't look like Lola. This looks like Uno. Wow, so disgusting. Where's? Yeah, you should take care of him. You should go and take care of him. How do I go to the second floor? Goodness gracious, I forgot everything about this game. How do I go to this? Okay, here we go. Alright, come here and go pee, go potty. No. What's wrong? Okay. Let me just go ask what's wrong. Why everyone just go and take a swim? First of all, you should put some clothes on. How do I do that? Goodness, I forgot everything about this game, literally. I don't know what to do, what, like, which one is what. I don't know. Camera option, blah blah blah. How do I make her? Okay, maybe I should click on her. Change outfit, yeah. Yeah, where's that? Yeah, much better. Alright, so take to vet clinic. No, first of all, you need to comfort. He's sleeping. It's uncomfortable. Is this dog is so dirty. Give bath. Pile of feathers. Why there's a pile of feathers here? There's no birds in this house. How did that came to be? Take her to bath.
Sasone!
Like she loves bath. I'll just consider this as Uno. Uno actually loves taking a bath. Is that it? Still. Whoa. No, wake up. Yeah, my sim is very upset right now. Like, see, what is this? What is this feather right here? Where does it come from? That's not how you clean the feathers. You actually take it. The ball? Who's fighting there? The ball? What's going on there? I saw Olive going inside there. Who's he fighting? What you did there? What you did there, boy? Harvest Fest. Also, now it's Thanksgiving. Okay, so achievement. I don't know what I did to earn that achievement, but okay, thanks. I guess I did a good job. Okay, where's... Yeah, she's gonna die. Wake her up. Why everyone is so uncomfortable right now? How do I view the status? Needs. Okay, I think everyone is cool. Cool, hunger. I even forgot how to do the what do you call it? The cheat code. Ending holiday early. No, don't do that. Take care of her. Take to the clinic. Yes. Cancel the chocolate ice cream. You don't like chocolate ice cream. Why are you making a chocolate ice cream? You don't like that. Okay, Lola just peed on the floor. And my Sim is really pissed. But at least he's cleaning. Why 1.0 is sad? What the hell happened here? Oh, traveling. Okay, so I need to go to a vet clinic. There. Gonna take Lola to a vet clinic. Just like you actually should do that in real life anyway. Lola, you're a nurse. You're not supposed to... Wait, what the balls? What in tarnish? I thought this was a lady.
Robda.
Is this a vet clinic full of ladyboys? Is this a tranny vet clinic? Why everyone is so... Okay. I need to register. Here. Hi, Lola. I'm drinking Mountain Dew, by the way. Just letting you know. A vet will be with you soon to examine and treat your sick pet. Please be patient. Okay. My sick patient, she's on the toilet, just waiting. I'm confused about this person. How he came to be. I swear I could see that he had a tits. He had boobs. He looks so feminine. And the pink doesn't help at all. Same with this guy. I mean, this guy is worse. Like, I genuinely thought this guy was a female. Then I looked at him and was like, yeah. That smug off your face. Goodness gracious.
Oh, yib, sharbakaru anar. Dear koi ref sieg, yam full stab.
This takes a while. Wait for bet. Oh, well, that is happening. I'm gonna just eat my sandwich here. Oh, my turn. Is that my turn? Oh no, he's sitting next to you. Okay, he actually left a gap there. That's good. Because I was about to leave. He just came sat like next. Are you kidding me? Did he just kick me out? Okay, that's what I thought. I would have murdered this guy. I'm gonna go and look for a mod just to kill people. I'll kill this sim right here, right now. I don't care. Why you're pissed? And why Lola is drinking her own piss? What is this? Whoa. Hold on. Come sit here. Disgusting dog. And why this guy is so pissed? That's your job. He took your place. Oh, it's finally time, finally. Go there. Sit here. Wait.
Oh, Simboim. Wabsa.
Looks like Lola has squirrel scratch fever. Which treatment option you prefer? Expensive, obviously.
No, Snorka.
Obviously.
Spano. C'est vraiment frais?
Is that it? Well, obviously she needs, what is it? Milestone complete. Child has completed. What? I didn't even read that. Need to brush. Okay, I'm gonna try to clean Lola as much as I can. Brush, bath, rub, do whatever. Groom. Well, that takes forever. Does it have a timer? Does it go away? Give bath. I can't give bath. I have to actually take it to home, basically. Well, how do I go home? How do I go home again? I forgot. I am pretty sure there is like an icon here or something. Oh, there we go. I'm an idiot. Let's finish up with the brushing. Go. I know you smell bad. I know it's a sniffa, but. And I know you're hungry, but. I forgot the code. Oh, she's actually clean now. Hold on a second, just to make sure. It doesn't have the option to take her to shower. Please, I mean, she did very well there. She did very well. What about the other dog? The other dog looks fine. Good sleeping here. Go wake me up. That's a good job. I'm supposed to do my job there. Living with my bras. So you wake me up, then take a selfie. Yeah, that makes sense. It's time to, how do I... Okay. How do I go to my job? I guess you just go, right? I think. But this place is so huge. I don't think you just go, not like that. There's something you choose, you pick from here. It's from the phone. Well, I already cancel that. Cancel. I mean, I know the dog is hungry, but I kind of like have to go to my work, own businesses. I open, go. Well, showing up to work wearing a bra and a swimming short. That makes sense. From being near a pet sprayed by a skunk. Uncomfortable. How do I make him comfortable? I didn't do anything for the Harvest Fest. It says I have to decorate. I have to do a holiday noms. I have to make some grand meal. Thankful spirit. Spend time to reflect and be thankful. Who knows what tomorrow will bring. To participate, discuss what you can be thankful for with another sim. Since I have a nurse here, or maybe this guy, I can just go and more choices, more friendly banter about a pet. Wow, Nina, what are you doing sleeping in the job? No.
Quinarb, Abano Plerum Ganeri.
Yes, I'm the manager.
Olaba.
Have a pink hair,
Flurbus.
A white beard, wearing a
Cibra
bra,
Minab, Zimona, sir.
And a swimming short.
Uh-huh. You dump Legenzo.
Talking about game.
Maisie Grove, Craybell. Maisie Grove, Craybell. Inabush Pishushi.
At least I know how to sing here.
Febine McInerf.
Acquire the singing skill.
Narb Mervais Drobel.
Alright, and the conversation. You have a sleeping worker. Go wake her up. There's customers here waiting. Wait, what are you doing sleeping on the job, huh? I hired you, I pay you to work. See, the service profit is on the... Okay, it's not... Okay, I can sleep. You can't. I'm the manager. Gotta get to work. Manage Nina. Let me see what she does. Oh, she already took the, Well, business is blooming, I would say. I totally forgot the code. I totally forgot about the code.
Yellery, Fribon. What a seed. Mullaby.
I think you need something like this for the puppy. I do. Instead of like taking them outside every single time. Just kind of like build a device here with stands and you can just You there?
Yibs.
That's disgusting. What is she thinking about crabs? What does that have to do with anything? Why she's just sitting here? She should be treating the patients. I think I have a TV here. Might as well just play it. For the customers, you know, at least to enjoy something. What is he watching? Yeah, that's English. There's Miss... Oh, the first words were Miss... Or mess. Is he gonna kill him? I don't know why I'm hooked in this movie right now. Looks like a horror movie. Hello. What's her name? Supriya Delgado. There's a customer here in the office with a cat for you to treat. Do I have to fire you? Wait, hold on a second. Begin examining. Cancel the TV. I'm gonna treat this cat myself. I'm the manager. I have the qualification. Don't worry, I got your cat. What's wrong with this cat? Get up here. This is how we're different than the others. I'm totally enjoying this. So as soon as the cat just went there, he was like, he's having fun. Alright, exam. Take temperature.
Huge potassa.
Nothing there. Then, the mouth. Alright, he got a golden poop. Calm the patient.
Grill me Fandura. Bossamu in a prep. The left out. Oh, Shushka.
That eye. Oh, the stress, it doesn't go down. I'm calming this idiot. Okay, finally went down. Alright, examine the fur. This cat has a lot of fur. Not with a magnifier. You can just look. He has watery eyes and overly moist skin. What else? Listen to breathing.
Boya?
Boya?
Ah, Yashasa.
Didn't find anything? Listen to heart.
Yorunka!
Oh, he got a glided guts disorder. Treatment. Essence of placebo treat. That's the only treatment you need.
Alka de Barsp.
King has completed examining and treating Bartholomew, whatever. He should be feeling much better now. I don't know, what's that name? It's called Bartholomew. Okay, I'm done reading that name. Holy balls. Whoever named a child that name. Okay, I'm so gonna read this. Bartholomew. If anyone named their child that name, I'll never, ever, ever call them by their name. Ever. Bartholomew. Yeah, what's now? There's some sick puppies here. What are these doing? Okay, she took that other dog. Okay, he's making garden salad. What are you doing? What is she doing? I can call over. See, I just called her and she didn't even show up. Her own boss is calling for her. She doesn't even show up. She's gonna take a dog. Oh, good, finally. I reached level 2 of cooking. What am I doing in the bathroom? Cooking in the bathroom.
Yes.
That reminds me of one of your own toys. Oh, here we are. I was looking for this guy. Okay, so, perk points. Business perk. Okay, what additional vet? Unlocks the ability to hire one additional vet within the manage employees window. You can also unlock a vet supply quality. Vet work. Temporarily increase the number of patients who come to your clinic. Patients. Make pet owners easier to impress with quick service and less likely to get upset at slow service. Additional vet inspirational speech. Unlocks the inspirational speech social interaction, which can be used to inspire your employees. Okay, what I can get is another additional vet. You already have purchased this perk. Okay. Maybe I can hire another one. This is very helpful. It says reduce pet stress. At first I thought this is actually caused by money, but it's caused by points. So these are points only. Okay. I'm really good. Good supplies. But how? Build mod? I don't know if that's like, if there's anything new here. I don't know what supplies. Did I just waste my points for nothing? Could that be the reason? For not being anything regarding vet? Anything new? Oh, Come through, surface this mountain, aquarius, decoration, pets, kids, light, lighting, electronics, appliances, storage. I really don't see anything new. I mean, I'm not really sure since I haven't played this game in a long time. Okay, exit. I don't think there's anything. I think I need to build like two more rooms. I don't know, like maybe expand a little bit, like in this area, and push this a little bit further and have one extra room right here, like one right here and one right here, instead of building an entire second floor. Or maybe I can just build a second floor and have multiple rooms there. I like how the rooms are so big. Maybe I can just, yeah, maybe I can just build a room. There's. How do I fly? How do I rotate this? That's how you do it. That's one way to do it. Now I need an entire floor. What's the problem is that actually I already built this place like from even from the top. Okay, so where is the floor? I already did that. It has a chimney, it has everything. Now it's gonna be a room. Let's start second floor, it's gonna be ruined. How do I do this? Maybe I can just... I can just build it. Like whatever, just build it. Hold on, how do I undo? Let's go. I need floor, like an entire actual floor. Okay, so let's start from here. All the way here. All the way there. Now we have an entire second floor, not to mention the yeah, that's an entire second floor. But I don't like the fact that the entrance is small. Like, it's just this entrance right here. Like, I need multiple entrances. What is this? Evening. Okay. Night change. Night. Morning. I can manipulate the weather. That's cheating. Alright, so the thing is, I'm gonna have multiple rooms. No, I'm gonna have them like cubes. There's a room over here. There's a room over here. There's a room over here. Hold on a second. So this thing is annoying me. Boom, 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 boom. Whoa, I actually removed the whole floor. Goodness gracious. Alright, destroy these. And I have another room over here. Right. All of this is the room for pets, basically, to be treated. So I'm gonna have one vegetarian. I'm gonna have like one doctor here. I need like a waiting area over here. I need a window. I'm gonna have the same window as the one below. This one. How do I copy this one? There's a way to copy it. Design tool. Eyedropper. I think it's design tool. No, it's not that. This one. Yeah. Then we go to here. We're gonna put for each room. One over here. One over here. One over here. Alright, and we're gonna go down, it's E, right? We're gonna take this one, we're gonna go up there, we're gonna put one over here, and one over here. Now we have something light, looks very similar. That's good. That's good. Now for the doors. For that door. I would love to have like something that looks similar, like similar design. Okay, I actually need to party for real, like me, in a real person. I'll be back, child. I don't know if you're actually sleeping right now, but I'll be back. I'll be back. Thank you. feel so much better right now. Okay, I'm building the second floor here. This is gonna be an easy build. Shouldn't take long. Taking this one. Easy peasy. Easy peasy. Okay, looks good. Looks good from outside. At least from outside. Alright, so as for now I need a floor. Look for a floor, kids floor. Mega floor, dance floor, floor patterns is what I'm looking for. I could have like something similar as this one, but I want something different for second floor. Maybe go for I'll take this one. Does it look good? Not really. And something that that one looks actually good. Or how about wall patterns? The second floor is gonna be like different. It's an entirely different floor. Twinkle star in every room. I want something special here. I'm not saying that's not special, but okay, this is gonna annoy me. See this here? I can't do anything regarding this one. That is annoying. What if I change it? Now why this one doesn't work? What about this one? Well, that's the design, basically. You have this one empty. That looks stupid. That is actually stupid. Add a little bit of flavor to every single one here. Okay, 1, 2, 3. Whoa, not like that. 1, 2, 3, the fourth one. 1, 2, 3, the fourth one right here. Oh my god, not. One, two, three, right here. That's cool. Like, it's different, you know, style, basically. Oh no, what is this? Like, every room should be different. Every single room is different. What is this? That looks seeky. Kind of, in a way. I want something that is special. Maybe this one. Yeah, this one looks special. These are more like outside. Or outside, not from inside. Or maybe like that wallpaper. Oh, this is actually can be put inside. Same thing. I'm gonna go with this one. It actually looks pretty cool. One second, I don't even mean. I think I'm gonna just do this for each room, but each room is gonna have like different colors. Okay, so I'm gonna do this wall first. This wall. This wall. And lastly, this wall. I come here, I'm gonna change the color again. I'm gonna have green. That looks so tidy. I don't like the okay, hold on. Design tool. Yes. Yes. Okay, this is much better. This is much, much better. Now I just need floors. Look for floor. What is dance floor? For real? I don't want dance floor. Need a normal floor. Might as well just put some face here. What about this one? Now I'm gonna have like a table here with some decoration. I need floor here. You know, before I actually buy the equipment. Okay, how do I cancel this? Lore patterns. Deck mana. This is cool. I kinda need some mods for the floors. I don't know if they actually have let me check. Let me open some here. Let's go remove this, remove that, remove this, remove that. Alright, The Sims 4 lore mod. It's loading, it takes time. Yes, they have some floors here. Yeah, this one looks cool. I really like this one. I'm not gonna design the floor right now. I need those mods. Like this one actually looks pretty cool. A lot of people downloaded this one. Maybe there's more here. Hydrozel floors. That looks trippy. Happy Feet floor. Oh, I like this one. I actually love this one. This one looks so realistic in a way. Unlike the other floors, they're just, you know, when you go to someone's house, you don't see floors that looks like a kitchen, you know, like in their main living room. Because then you'll wonder, like, yeah, those people have some terrible taste when it comes to floor design. But this one looks so normal. Something casual, something that anyone can basically make this as their main floor. So I might download, it has 3 comments, let's see. Love the colors and the texture. People are happy about this one. Hold on, go back. No, I'm not gonna download it right now. Hold on. I am not going to download it right now. I have an idea. Well, this loading surely takes some time. Stone 3, stone 4. Yeah, they have multiple versions. Oh, now this one. Now this one is amazing. Actually, in a second thought, no. It's weird. That looks so weird. I definitely want this one. I'm gonna download this one so I don't miss it. It looks so cute. It's called Magic. Yeah, okay, I get it. Download the thing. Download. Please turn off your ad blocker to download. If ads are a problem, you can become a VIP member and enjoy an ad-free site. Okay. I'll just turn it off just this once. Just to download your stupid floor. Oh my god, this is taking so long. And it says Sims 3 here. Hope it's for the Sims 4. I didn't pay attention to that. And I don't know if the Sims 3 and the Sims 4, is it like the same thing? If I download the mods for Sims 3, will it work on Sims 4? Did I say Sims 4 to Sims 4? Sims 3 to Sims 4. Created for the Sims 4. Okay, this is gonna work. Dude, I just turned off my ad blocker. Why do I keep receiving this? We update daily with free quality content for you. Please make an exception for us in your ad blocker settings. Thank you. I just turned off the whole thing. It's turned off. Oh, okay. This one is not. I have two ad blockers. Trust site. Download. It doesn't work. Refresh. Maybe I should refresh. Pause it. Now I turned off both ad blocker extensions, and this one should work right now. If not, then there's something wrong with the website itself. I don't know. Okay, now I can see advertisements. So I guess it'll work right now. It should work. Yeah. Just want a floor. That's it. I don't see. Is there a beard mega pack? Okay, I'll have to look into that. I'll have to look into that. There's a lot of things here that I should look into. Okay, so download this package. Alright. Where do I put it? The mod. Right here. It's here, I think. Or did I put it on the documents? My games. Electronic Arts Systems 4 mods right here. Yeah. Now that I did that, I can just presume everything. I have like to, you know, load it again, but before I do that, how do I save the game? Save. Exit the main menu. If I now have the floor, resume playing. What is this? Is it my menu? Yeah. Load. Create new house and move in. Why would I? Where's my Okay, so just getting started. Okay, now for the floors. Floor patterns. It's not there. Just download it and it's not there. Maybe I should just load it. Exit the game. Let's just exit the whole game. Load it again. I need that floor. Without that floor, it doesn't work. Okay. Okay, where's the family? Show. There you go. I'm gonna end the stream very soon, as I have to bring something. Okay, first things first, I need to make sure that I actually have the damn floor. Lore patterns. No. Lore patterns. It's not there. Oh, here it is. That's pretty cute. Look at that. Tell me if that's not good. That doesn't look good. That looks amazing. And it actually works very well as a vet clinic. Pretty cool. I like it. I like it a lot. I'm going to continue building this in my next stream. I hope you're sleeping well, child. I'll see you very soon. Good night.